For the first time since 2018, it's Tylor Megill Day on Coney Island. The payoff pitch at the knees, strike three called. And the payoff pitch on the inside corner, got him looking. The break even. Fastball struck him out swinging. The 1-2, swing and a miss, got him at the highest level. As Witt swings through another heater, strike three. The 2-2, swing and a miss, struck him out on the breaking ball. What a day for Tylor Megill. Two innings, six batters, six strikeouts, 31 pitches, 21 strikes. What a day.